I love doing tasks!
So, Among Us. It's the game that's just about taking over everyone's lives. And I want to make something for it.
Some freshly brewed inspiration juice.
First things first, I'm going to sketch out my design on this useless envelope. It's from someone finally remembering I exist, and it only took a pandemic for that to happen. After sketching out my design and deciding that, hey, it's good enough, I'm going to go gather my materials.
The problem is, I saved a ton of scraps from when I was making hats last year, but I think this will work for the visor portion. I have this, but this is not enough to do a whole body cover. This is, but I'm worried about mixing this with this, because I know that this is not the same brand as this, and if you mix brands of this together, it tends to bunch the loops up. I have that, but that's for a blanket that I was already planning. This stuff that was on clearance, it is.
God decorated the yard. He really did that. I wanted to get a pretty picture of the leaves, but my neighbor's house is right there. So, mountaintop.
I'm gonna start with the visor. When I got there, this was all that was left of them.
I seriously recommend getting some of this yarn and using it. It is very easy to work with and it is super soft.
I left the top loops of the visor open so that it would be easier to loop the main yarn I was using for the project through them. So, I started putting on the lighter color by working it around the visor, working it through the open loops first with a tight stitch, and then going around the whole thing with a tight stitch.
Does anyone else have scary good peripheral vision? Like, to the point where you see things that are not there? Because my bedroom door is open. You guys can't see it, but my bedroom door is open. And I keep swearing that there's something in the hall, even though it's just the fact that the hall is dark, and there's nothing there. It might be the fact that there's hair in my face. I don't know. Doesn't this look just like a tiny, cute little blanket for like a kitten or a puppy or something? So now the plan is to extend around this and to dome it out.
What color do you consider this? Do you consider this white, very pale blue, or blue? It's almost a mint to me, like a very light mint. I can't tell. What color? Does it give me a color here? Pastel. I feel helped. And you can see that this is bowed out.
Just a little bit.
It is starting to turn into a bowl. I knew this was gonna happen when you mix the different yarns. It's a bowl. I'm making a yarn bowl. Now, this is where I started rethinking things, because my initial plan had been to make the front half of an Among Us body and then sew it onto a piece of fabric to make the blanket. This is where everything changed. Second one.
If I just save this, I could put it over my face and have a giant mask.
It does fit as a mask.
As I worked further and further up the back of the body, I stuffed as I went because I knew it would be harder to stuff the whole thing when I got to the top. I couldn't decide whether this little guy should be a regular crewmate or an imposter, so I decided to ask Instagram. Instagram chose imposter. You guys did this.
I did a knife. I wish this was how all fights were, where instead of guns or knives, you just both pulled out yarn and were like, okay, whoever knits the best weapon wins. I would lose because this thing is floppy as heck.
I just tied the knife on with some yarn. And it's worth noting right now that I showed my parents before I tied the knife on, and my father insisted that this thing looked like the Bumble. Also, you could easily just make one of these by taking two pieces of fabric, cutting them out, sewing them together, and then stuffing it.
You could just make a whole horde of the little babies.
Got Scoobs, and got Ghosts.
Halloween cookies. And I told them, well, the Holy Spirit's a ghost. I'm sure the Holy Spirit approves this representation. So, we're gonna say these are Holy Spirit cookies. And bake them just like that.
The rainbow string of my lights went out, so I put on the backup ones. And now I have Halloween lights.
I remember seeing a comment on one video some time ago that was like, I bet you edit the way your brain thinks. And I definitely do. Here's the reveal. Thank you.